gentlemen, after 1:02 in round number one, referee Mike Beltran calls a stop to the fight for the winner by submission due to rear naked choke, Borrego.